Ladies and gentlemen, the social media icon has arrived.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Logan Paul.
We knew he was a social media phenomenon, but I don't think any of us ever imagined the aptitude Logan Paul has for sports entertainment.
We've seen Logan Paul take on the top names in boxing. We've seen Logan Paul take on the top names in WWE. Logan Paul is clearly fearless.
WrestleMania luck around.
WWE Universe, your eyes are not deceiving you. Logan Paul is here, set for competition.
Cole, we're looking at a global social media megastar who's recently added sports entertainment to his long list of skills. Anyone who throws stones Logan's way is just jealous, envious as to how Paul has taken to the squared circle like a fish to water.
Like him or not, you can't deny his quick ability to pick things up here in WWE.
And then we have one of the most devious superstars we've ever seen. Seth Rollins is purely out for his own gain and will do whatever it takes to get what he wants. He'll even stab his own friends, people he calls brothers, in the back.
Oh, you make it sound like a bad thing, Saxton.
Rollins just sees others for what they truly are, competition. He's not here to make friends. He's here to win big marquee matches and etch his name in the history books.
Straight to the knee.
Single underhook. Face first, driven down. That's gotta be it. Two, and a kick out at two.
Somehow, someway, he is still in this.
He's lost some of his win now.
Oh, man. Great.
Turn your lights out.
And Paul is being picked apart here.
And Rollins cannot be stopped.
Oh, that left.
Picking the leg. Are we gonna see?
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, Rollins at this stage getting visions of winding this battle down.
Great counter. forearm.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Heading back to the ring. Shots to the body. Heavy hands. What an intense striking combination. Hooked up.
Some time to, well, who knows what his thought process is at this point.
He's turning the tables. Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
The superstar hooking the arm. Look at this rush of strikes. Oh, what an intense striking combination. Momentum is really on Paul's side.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
In that one, here's another look.
Here is your winner, Seth freaking Rollins.
Unquestionably a big win here tonight.
A very impressive victory for Seth Rollins.